Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you some of the usages of Blu Tack. For those who don't know what Blu Tack is, it is an adhesive substance and is commonly used to attach lightweight objects to walls, doors or other dry surfaces. The best part of using Blu Tack is that it is reusable and you can use the same Blu Tack for sticking different objects again and again. So let's see its several different usages. You can easily stick lightweight things such as posters, papers and even lightweight canvases using Blu Tack. This way you won't have to damage your walls by putting nails in them and you can easily move their places whenever you want. I always use Blu Tack to stick my daughter's paintings and all these wooden letters of her name to the wall. Blu Tack can also be used to fix the broken mirrors or beads of your decorative pieces or idols. I have this decorative piece that keeps falling whenever someone goes past it. So I am using some Blu Tack to stick it to the table. Now it doesn't fall and I can easily remove it whenever I want. Usually the phone charging cable just slips behind the bedside table and it is hard to keep it in place for ease of use. To solve this problem, I always use some Blu Tack to keep it in place and I can easily remove it whenever I want. There are some objects that are hard to glue back once broken, like this small leg of my clock. I tried glue gun, Fevi stick and even super glue to stick it back, but nothing worked, and at the end I tried Blu Tack and it worked perfectly in sticking this leg back in place. Blu Tack can also be used to fill both big and small holes anywhere on your walls. Blu Tack also works really well in cleaning the keyboard and other small equipments that are hard to clean otherwise. If you have any chair or table with a wobbling leg, then you can easily stop it by placing some Blu Tack underneath. You can also use Blu Tack to stick a pen, pencil or marker to the wall wherever you need it regularly. If there is any sharp corner or edges anywhere in your house, such as sharp edges of windows or doors, then just cover the sharp corner or edge with some Blu Tack and it's not gonna harm anyone. Blu Tack can also be used to stick AC or TV's remote control to the wall when they are not in use. You can also use Blu Tack to remove Blu Tack which sometimes sticks to the wall when it is sticking there for a long time. You may also just roll it up and use it as a stress ball. Over here, I am using Blu Tack to stick these bowls full of small things. If I won't stick them, they gonna move from their place whenever I am gonna open the drawer and will create a huge mess inside. But now they are perfectly fine to use inside the drawers. Do share your thoughts and ideas about using Blu Tack. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching. Happy organizing!